Once upon a time, as many stories begin, there was a magical kingdom. A kingdom of dreams come true. And the very place where a fairy godmother had just named a new apprentice. Change the way the apprentice appears by selecting all sorts of things like dresses, shoes, and hairstyles. Select a tab to see what you can choose from. Use the cursor to highlight each picture and click the mouse button to select an item. Each day the apprentice would visit a beautiful enchanted garden. It was the perfect spot to practice her magic, as it was filled with flowers and plants and sparkling creatures known as sprites. The sprites helped tend the garden, but one day something happened. The apprentice accidentally changed the sprites into mischievous imps.
Oh, I have to fix this. Now, what were those magical words? Oh, yes. Higgly? No, no. Figgly? Miggly moo! Oops! Okay. Think. The magic words? Hey, where are you going? Get back here! Who's gonna take care of the magical garden? Oh no! Now they've blocked the entrance! I've gotta find a way through. Oh, I know! Maybe I should try some magic.
Use the arrow keys to move. Well done. To jump, press the space bar. You did it! Press the N key to use twirl magic. Wonderful! Press the M key to cast magic from the magic wand. You did it! Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. You need Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. Turn imps into sprites so the magic imp barrier will go away. You need Rapunzel's lavender crystal to open this treasure chest. Turn imps into sprites so the magic imp barrier will go away.
Thank you.
Where did all my beautiful flowers and plants go? There's only one left.
Aw, poor little plant. You need water, don't you?
I'll get you some from the well.
Move close to sad plants and pick up the proper gardening tools to care for them. Additional plants can be found in treasure chests and the wishing well. It looks like your plant needs to be watered. Press the space bar to pick up and use the watering can. Press the space bar to play a short musical tune for your plant.
Good, that's better. I don't like seeing any sad plants. Now, I'll just go and see where those imps have flown off to. I'm starting to think they could cause some real trouble.
If you're unsure what to do, move the cursor over the question mark icon and click the mouse button. Use the cursor to highlight an item. Click the mouse button to select it. Press the space bar to pick up and use the plant food. If you're unsure what to do, move the cursor over the question mark icon and click the mouse button. You need Belle's yellow crystal to open this treasure chest. If you need Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. If you're unsure what to do, move the cursor over the question mark icon and click the mouse button. Press the space bar to pick up and use the move tool. Press the space bar to pick up and use the weeding tool. Well done! To open the journal, move the cursor over the journal icon and click the mouse button. Wonderful! To access the store, go to the wishing well in the magic garden and press the space bar. Ha! Well done. The sparkling trail will show you where to go next.
All right, I'm know what to do.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Wonderful!
I wonder if the others are hiding in my room.
Perhaps you'd like to decorate your room with a few new items.
Oh, I knew those imps were here. Things are all out of place. I better tidy up.
Decorate your room by moving furniture or changing the wallpaper and floor patterns. More items can be found in treasure chests and the wishing well. Pick room items from the menu and put them in the room. Pick room items from the menu and put them in the room. Pick room items from the menu and put them in the room. Pick the wallpaper tab. Select a wallpaper pattern, then place it. Pick the flooring tab. Select a flooring pattern, then place it.
There! That's much nicer, isn't it? Now I've got to find out where those imps have gone. Maybe I should check the portal room.
The apprentice knew that through each portal was another kingdom, but luckily they were locked, and only the magical crystals could open them.
Now, I know those imps are in here somewhere. But I guess as long as they don't take the crystals... Fix this. What is it my teacher is always telling me? If I believe in my heart, anything is possible. Well, I won't let her down. I can make this right. I have to.
Now it was all up to the apprentice, for the imps had entered the other kingdoms, and who knows what trouble they could be causing. You see, even the slightest change could mean that happily ever after might never happen.
I haven't seen you in the village before. Are you new here?
Yes, actually, I am.
Well, welcome to our little town. I was just reading the most wonderful story, but then I started hearing strange noises, so I was on my way to investigate when you arrived.
Oh dear, I have a funny feeling I know what that noise might be. Why don't you stay here and I'll go see?
Thank you, that's very kind. It will give me a chance to finish my book.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Well done.
Oh, hello again, Mademoiselle. I was just noticing that the trees around the village look very dry, and they're usually so colorful this time of year. I hope that nothing is wrong.
I'm sure it can be fixed. Let me go check on them. Maybe I can bring their spring colors back.
Find the trees, and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance. Trees, and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance.
What you did, but the trees look beautiful now. Thank you. Well, I'm off to continue my marketing, and later I'm going to visit the baker. There's been quite a bit of commotion at his shop. You know, I wonder if he could use your help too.
Try visiting the baker at his bakery. It's just to the left of the fountain in the center of town.
Sacre bleu! My magnificent pastries! Something keeps destroying them! Oh, my dear, could you please look at the pastries on these trays and see if you can get to the bottom of this catastrophe?
Watch the desserts carefully, then use the cursor to select where the imp is hiding.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving my desserts.
Now things can get back to normal, which means Belle should be stopping by to pick up a loaf of fresh bread for her father, Maurice. I wonder what's keeping her. Hopefully the poor girl hasn't been stopped by that oaf Gaston again.
That doesn't sound good. I'll go find her and make sure she's okay.
Please go see Belle at her house. It's just past the bridge on the left side of town.
Oh, I'm so glad you're here. When I got home, this gluey, gooey web was covering my house. I'm sure it's Gaston up to one of his mean tricks again.
Don't worry, Belle. I'll help you. I know just what to do.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Use twirl magic to remove the imp webs.
Off. Thank you. Now I can check on my papa. He's been working on his latest invention. After that, I thought I might go for a walk in the woods. If you haven't visited the woods yet, you really should. I know you'd enjoy it. Goodbye.
You should go talk to the man by the bridge on the right side of town.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Oh, you must tell me, have you heard those strange sounds? Quite unusual for the woods this time of year. What could be making such a noise?
I think I know what it is. I'll go take a look for you.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. You need Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. To complete the task, turn imps.
Well done.
Merci. Merci, mademoiselle. I'm not sure what you did, but the woods feel at peace again.
I'm glad I could help. There shouldn't be any more problems out here now.
You know, my dear, I believe the bookseller could use your assistance as well. He's been grumbling about something lately, but I'm not sure what the problem is. However, I do know that his shop has been a bit untidy lately.
Oh, I'd be happy to help the bookseller. I'll go to the bookshop right away.
The bookseller needs your help at his shop.
It's unbelievable! Unbelievable, I say! It's like the books have come alive! All they do is fall. Fall, fall, fall! Do you think perhaps I need new shelves? Ah, that must be it. Do say you'll help me, mademoiselle.
Of course. But I may be able to solve the problem before you have to go through all that trouble.
Catch the books and place them on the counters.
Mm-hmm.
That is so much better. Everything has settled down thanks to you. Now, I need to make sure I find a new book for Belle. She's read most of them at least twice already.
There's a townsman who needs your help. You'll find him along the road that's behind the fountain.
Oh, hello again, sir. Is something wrong?
Yes, very wrong. All sorts of things have been disappearing from my shop, and I can't find them anywhere. Perhaps I should let the town constable know about this mischief.
I'm usually pretty good at finding disappearing things. Let me see if I can help.
Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic.
What was wrong? You shouldn't have any more problems now.
Oh, thank you, mademoiselle. I knew I could count on you. Now hurry off. Belle is looking for you by the bridge near her home.
Belle could use your assistance. She's over by the bridge on the left side of town. You need Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. Belle could use your assistance. She's over by the bridge on the left side of town. You need Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. Belle could use your assistance. She's over by the bridge on the left side of town.
Thank you for coming so quickly. I know you can help. You see, Papa was getting ready to leave for the Inventor's Fair with his newest invention, but some of his tools are missing from his toolbox. He needs those tools to finish his wood chopping machine. I don't think it was a thief, because I saw one of the tools floating by on its own right in front of the house. Could you please see if you can return all the tools to Papa's toolbox?
Use the wand to turn imps into sprites. Then use twirl magic to collect the items they drop.
Oh, thank you for helping Papa. Now he can finish his invention and go to the fair. Oh, you know, I'm actually glad that he'll be away. Something peculiar has been happening in the village, and I wouldn't want him to worry.
Peculiar? I think I know what the problem is.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
You did it! thank you again. It really is very kind of you to help me so much.
It was my pleasure, Belle.
Would you like to join me for some tea? I have a new book that we could read.
I'd love to, but I'm afraid I have to go.
Of course, I understand. But I hope you'll come back to visit me again. Au revoir!
Au revoir, Belle. Goodbye!
Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure.
So glad you found me here. This is the Beast's castle. It's where I live now.
You live here? Aren't you scared of the Beast?
Well, I was a little, at first. He was very rude. But now, well, we've become friends. There's something kind in his eyes. Oh, I'd love to show you the castle and introduce you to my friends, but I'm afraid we can't enter. Do you think you could help?
Sure. Let me try.
Get close to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. Could help. Now, before we go inside, I was hoping you might be able to spruce up the shrubs in the woods. They look so gloomy. And you did such a wonderful job with the trees when we met before.
It would be my pleasure to cheer up the woods.
Find the plants and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance. Rapunzel's lavender crystal to open this treasure chest. Use the purple arrows to locate the glowing objects, then use twirl magic to change the way they look. Use the purple arrows to locate the glowing objects, then use twirl magic to change the way they look. Well done.
Oh, that looks so much better. Thank you.
It was no problem at all. I love to help my friends.
Well, I have a friend who would love to meet you. His name is Lumiere, and he's waiting for you in the kitchen. Please, go say hello to him.
Lumiere could use your help to shed some light on a problem in the kitchen. Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. Lumiere could use your help to shed some light on a problem in the kitchen.
Mademoiselle, Belle told me how helpful you are, which means you are just in time. The dishes, they will not stay on the shelves no matter what I say to them. And it is almost time to serve dinner for Belle and the master.
Don't worry, I think I know how to get the dishes to behave.
Catch the dishes and place them on the counter.
Have a way with place settings. Now we can properly serve a magnificent feast. While I handle the finishing touches, would you go and check on Belle? You'll find her in the library. It is her favorite place in the castle.
Please go visit Belle. She's in the library.
Yeah.
was just about to come find you. Look at the library. It's covered in more of those horrible webs. What do you suppose could do such a thing? It can't possibly be spiders.
Nope, I don't think it's spiders. But not to worry, I can fix it.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Now, we just need to find three books, and the library will be truly fixed. I'm sure you've noticed that all the objects in this castle are enchanted. So when the webs appeared, the books got frightened and flew off toward the woods.
I'll go find the books. You stay here and make sure everything else is all right.
Find the books and use twirl magic to return them to their proper places.
For returning the books. You really are a wonderful friend. Oh, goodness! I need to get ready for dinner. Will you see if Lumiere needs any help in the dining room?
Sure.
Why don't you go see Lumiere in the dining room?
It is a disaster! The desserts are being destroyed as quickly as the cookies making them. I bring the cakes out here, and as soon as my back is turned, they are ruined! What can it be?
I've got an idea, and I know I can help. Just leave it to me.
Watch the desserts carefully, then use the cursor to select where the imp is hiding.
Mademoiselle, you have saved the desserts! Thank you from the bottom of my heart! Perhaps you will think about staying at the castle? We could use your sort of help here every day. In fact, would you go and check on the master's rose in the west wing? It is very fragile and we mustn't let anything harm it. Oh, but be sure the master doesn't see you.
Of course, Lumiere. I'd be happy to.
Your assistance is needed in the west wing. Look for the room with the enchanted rose.
Bet those pesky imps took it. But where could they have gone? They weren't in the hallway. Oh, I know! They must be outside! Imps, I knew it! Now I just have to figure out which one of them has the rose.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Find the enchanted rose, and use twirl magic to return it to its proper place. Well done.
Oh, mon chéri, you have saved us once again! Cogsworth and I are most grateful. Now, we must attend to matters in the kitchen. Would you go and see how Belle is getting along? She asked to see you in the ballroom.
Belle is in the ballroom. She could use your help. She's by the piano.
You got my message. I was hoping you could help me with this piano. It's acting rather odd.
Oh, I think I may know what's wrong. Let me try and play something.
Select each key with the cursor and click the mouse button to play back the notes in the correct order. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Wonderful! Bravo! That was amazing! You certainly have a way with enchanted musical instruments. Now, if it's not too much, could I ask you for another favor?
Of course. What can I do?
Well, you see, I'm having dinner with the Beast tonight, and he's asked me to dance with him afterwards. I haven't danced in quite some time. Would you help me practice?
I'd love to, Belle.
To dance, press the arrow key that matches the direction of the arrow shown on screen. Well done.
That was so much fun. Thank you. Now, before you go, I was hoping you could check on one more thing for me. There's been a strange light outside the castle doors. I just don't want anything to spoil this special evening.
I'll take care of it. No strange lights will bother you tonight.
Well, thank you again. You truly are a wonderful friend.
You're very welcome, Belle.
Goodbye, then. I hope to see you again soon.
Chase the imp with the crystal. Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite.
Thank you.
Well done. Congratulations. You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. Remember to return all the gardening tools to the wishing well before you leave the magic garden. If you'd like, you may practice your dance here. Wonderful! see you customize your appearance.
Startling. It's like you popped up out of nowhere. But I'm very glad to meet you. My name's Rapunzel.
It's nice to meet you too, Rapunzel.
While you were walking through the forest, you didn't happen to see any wanted posters, did you? See, there's this man. His name is Flynn, and he's kind of my guy. He's taking me to see the floating lights, which is what I dreamed of my entire life. Except now there are all these wanted posters of him in the forest. And I'm just worried that if we don't get rid of the posters, someone might recognize Flynn and take him away. And then I wouldn't get to have my dream come true.
Well, I'd be happy to help you take down the posters. Just leave it to me.
Find the posters and use twirl magic to remove them. Orange crystal to open this treasure chest. Find the posters and use twirl magic to remove them.
Much. Now I don't have to worry about Flynn getting caught by the royal guards. Right, Pascal? Pascal? That's funny. I wonder where he went.
Who are you looking for?
My chameleon, Pascal. He likes to hide, but he always comes out when I call. Oh, I hope he didn't get lost and go back to the tower.
Why don't you look around here, and I'll go look for him in the tower.
Perhaps you should head to Rapunzel's tower.
Here. If only these shrubs didn't look so sad. They're making the woods really gloomy. I think
this is a good time to use my twirl magic so I can perk up these pouty plants.
Find the plants and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance. I think you're needed at the bottom of Rapunzel's tower.
Who's throwing all these paint jars out of the tower? Oh, it must be those imps. I better catch the jars before they hit the ground and smash.
Catch only the paint jars and place them on the log. You should go inside the doorway at the bottom of Rapunzel's.
I bet I'll find the imps inside the tower. And hopefully Rapunzel's friend Pascal, too.
Make your way to the top of the tower. Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. Make your way to the top of the tower.
Ha!
Rapunzel's lavender. You need Rapunzel's lavender. You need Rapunzel's lavender. You need Rapunzel's lavender.
Imps! I knew it!
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Wonderful! Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. To complete the task, turn imps into sprites.
Pascal! Rapunzel said he's a chameleon, and that means he can change color, so he could be hiding anywhere.
You'll find Pascal at the mural on the wall. Move the magnifying glass over Pascal and click on him with the mouse.
Looking for you all over the forest. Well, let's go. I have a funny feeling there are more imps out there in the forest. Plus, I still haven't found the missing crystal.
It's time to leave the tower. Just make your way downstairs and exit. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Wait for me, Pascal!
Perhaps you should go and find Rapunzel. She's at the Broken Creek Bridge in the forest.
Thank you.
so glad you're back. Pascal and I were going to meet Flynn, but then we got to this broken bridge. Now I'm not sure which way to go.
Let me go and see if there's another way across. Why don't you wait here in case Flynn comes back? I'm sure it was the imps that took the bridge pieces. Guess I'll have to use magic to return them so Rapunzel can keep following her dream.
Chase the imps and use magic to turn them into sprites. Then use twirl magic to return the items the imps drop to where they belong. Rapunzel's lavender crystal to open this treasure chest. When you turn imps into sprites, you need Rapunzel's lavender crystal to open this treasure chest. When you turn imps into sprites, don't forget to use twirl magic to collect the items that they drop.
For finding all of the pieces to the bridge. I started to try and fix it, but, well, I've actually never fixed a bridge before.
Let me see if I can put it back together.
Use the cursor to select a puzzle piece. Click the mouse button to pick it up and place it.
Us. Now Pascal and I can meet Flynn, and then he can take me to see the floating lights.
Good luck, Rapunzel. I'm sure the lights will be just as beautiful as you imagined.
Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure.
I just arrived here in the kingdom, but the royal guards were on the bridge, so Flynn had to hide. I told him I'd meet him in the village, only there's this strange wall blocking the path.
I think I can help, Rapunzel. Just give me a few minutes. I've never seen this kind of lock before. Let's see. Oh, I bet it's a color-matching lock. So I just need to use my twirl magic to make each lamp glow the same color as the pattern on the ground that's pointing to the lamp. once all the colors match, the barrier should go away.
Crystal to open this treasure chest. The lamps need to match the colors on the floor. Turn to Rapunzel. She's by the entrance to the village on the other side of the bridge.
Thank you for clearing the path. Now, I don't suppose you know anything about webs, do you? Because there's some very odd ones all over the village, and they aren't anything like the cobwebs I clean out of my tower back home.
Actually, I'm really good at cleaning out webs. Don't worry, I'll get rid of them.
Get close to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. You need Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. To complete the task, turn imps into sprites. Remove the imp webs. You did it!
Did you hear? It sounds like something exciting is happening in the village square. Come on! I can't wait to see what's going on.
Something tells me this isn't the good kind of exciting. I hope I can help.
Perhaps you should speak to the man by the broken wall mural.
Thank you.
disaster that's taken place? Our beloved mural has completely fallen apart, and the pieces are all jumbled into a giant mess.
You know what? I think I can help put the pieces back together.
Use the cursor to select a puzzle piece. Click the mouse button to pick it up and place it.
Know what she needs. Goodbye, sir.
Rapunzel is by the fountain in the village square. I'm sure she'd like to speak to you.
Oh, look at this amazing drawing the village children made. Isn't it beautiful? I wanted to show it to Pascal, but he's disappeared again. Would you help me look for him?
Of course.
Move the magnifying glass over Pascal and click on him with the mouse.
Pascal, isn't this drawing incredible? Thank you for finding him. You're getting very good at playing his hide-and-seek game. But while you were gone, something happened at another wall mural, the one over there. You were so helpful with the first mural. Do you think you could help fix that one too?
Absolutely.
I believe the woman by the broken wall mural needs your help.
Was the strangest thing. This wall mural just came apart, and the artist moved away so long ago, I don't know how we'll ever fix it.
I'd be happy to give it a try, if you'd like.
Use the cursor to select a puzzle piece. Click the mouse button to pick it up and place it.
Well, thank you, my dear. That looks much better. Now, if you have a moment, I think the baker could use some of your special skills. He seems to be a bit frustrated as of late.
The baker? You got it. I'm sure I can help.
The baker needs to see you. He's at the bakery just past the village square.
I can't explain it at all. Something very mysterious keeps eating all of my pastries. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm flattered, but sugar and flour are expensive.
Eating sweets? I bet I know what it is. Could you show me the pastries?
Watch the desserts carefully, then use the cursor to select where the imp is hiding.
Thank you.
Hopefully I won't ever have that problem again. But I do wonder what was causing it. Oh, well, never mind. Have you noticed the odd things happening at the castle?
No, but I'd better go take a look and see if I can help there, too.
Please go and see the man by the entrance to the castle courtyard. You need Ariel's orange crystal to open this treasure chest. Please go and see the man by the entrance to the castle courtyard.
The imps have been busy, but that's okay. I know just what to do.
Get close to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. In the castle courtyard, there's a woman there who needs your help.
You could help us with the lanterns. You see, several of them have just gone and extinguished themselves. If they don't get relit, they'll never float, and that would ruin the whole festival.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Find the lanterns and use twirl magic to make them float.
Thank you. You've saved the festival.
Goodness, that's never happened before. The lanterns are going in the wrong direction.
It can't be the wind. It's not blowing that way.
No. If all the lanterns disappear, the festival of lights will be ruined.
I've got to stop the imps before they ruin everything and Rapunzel doesn't get to have her dream come true.
Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic. You did it!
Thank you so much for your help. Flynn's gonna be here in just a moment so we can watch the floating lanterns together. And I know that wouldn't be possible if it weren't for you. Pascal and I are very lucky to have met you. If there's ever anything we can do...
Actually, I am looking for a special crystal. Have you seen one anywhere?
A crystal? Oh, that's what it was! I saw one floating by the front of the castle. That's funny. I didn't know crystals could fly.
Thanks. I'll go look for it now. It was wonderful to meet you.
Good luck. I hope to see you again soon.
Bye, Rapunzel.
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite. You need Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to defeat the imp and destroy its portal.
But fun, too. Now, I just need to put this crystal back where it belongs.
Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. If you'd like, you may practice your dance here. You did it! Customize your appearance.
Seen my friend Ariel, have you?
Ariel? No, I don't think so.
Oh, I'm gonna get in so much trouble. See, I was supposed to watch her, but she wanted to go exploring. And it was human stuff and sunken treasures. And then she swam into that giant boat, and I tried to get inside, but I couldn't.
Don't worry, Flounder. I know just what to do.
To swim up, hold the space bar. To go back down, release it. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Dark in there. Guess we better go inside and look for Ariel, huh?
You know, if you wanted, I could try to find Ariel, in case there was something else you had to do.
Wow, that would be great. Cause I gotta get back to the treasure cave and, make room for all the new treasures Ariel finds. Yeah, that's it.
Ariel's inside the sunken boat. Perhaps you could go see her.
Meet you.
Oh, would you like to look for human treasures with me?
'Cause I could really use your help. Oh, every time I find a new what's-it or a thingamabob, it floats right out of this window. Isn't that odd?
That does sound weird. Why don't I try to figure out where everything's going while you look for more treasures?
Oh, that sounds like a great plan. I'll see you soon.
Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic. You did it!
You did it! Oh, thank you! I'm gonna take these right up to the surface and show my friend Scuttle. Would you like to come with me?
Sure! I'm not very fast, but I'll try and keep up.
Well, if it helps, there's a really easy path through the treasure cave. Oh, Flounder can show you where it is.
Oh, I think I'll do that. See you at the surface!
Flounder could use your help. He's in the treasure cave.
Big bubbles? They're blocking the way to the surface. I was gonna take care of them. But, maybe you could check them out? I mean, since you're going that way.
Match three or more bubbles of the same color. Move the left and right arrow keys to aim. Press the space bar to fire. Round one. We'll be right back.
to the surface. I bet Ariel's up there talking to Scuttle. He knows everything there is to know about human stuff.
Scuttle would like to talk to you. He's up on his rock. You can get there through the treasure cave.
Must be Ariel's new friend. Pleasure to meet you, kid. Name's Scuttle. Now, it's not every day you meet a new mermaid, so I think this calls for a celebration. Let's see, where did I put that banded Bulba snarf plant? It was right here.
Scuttle, why don't we show my friend all the amazing human treasures you found?
Great idea. Always thinking, kid. I like that. Now, they're just over... Say, they were here a second ago. Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie, but all that human stuff keeps disappearing on me. Must have been the sea snails. Can't keep their feet off of anything shiny.
Actually, I might know what happened. Let me take a look around, and I'll be right back.
Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic. Wonderful.
Oh my gosh, you found everything. I'm gonna go add these to my collection right now. Want to join me?
I wish I could, but I have to go look for this crystal I lost.
I understand. Ooh, if you're going back to Atlantica, could you stop by my father's throne room? Sebastian's probably there, and I just want to make sure he knows I'm all right. Oh, he worries about everything.
Of course. Goodbye, Ariel. You too, Scuttle. It was nice meeting you.
Have fun, kiddo. Drop by anytime.
Please go visit Sebastian in King Triton's throne room.
Thank you.
turn.
Wonderful.
What a disaster! My career is ruined! I am the laughing stock of the entire kingdom thanks to Ariel. I tell you, that concert was to be the finest I ever conducted. But could Ariel bother to show up? No! Her father, the king, is gonna throttle me! That is, if he doesn't fillet me first when he sees all these fishy-looking webs. You, little girl! Did you see the hurricane that hit this room?
I'm afraid I didn't, but maybe I can help clean up.
That would be marvelous! I have to figure out how I'm gonna explain to the king why his favorite daughter didn't sing at his concert.
Don't worry. You go talk to the king, and I'll start cleaning.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
You need Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. To complete the task, turn imps into sprites. Use twirl magic to remove the imp webs. Wonderful!
Oh, look at that! Everything is back to normal! Oh, thank you, my dear. Now, tell me, have you seen Ariel flitting about anywhere?
Oh, yes. I saw her earlier. She's out exploring. Would you like me to find her for you?
Absolutely! And when you do, you tell her to get herself back here this minute. She better not be doing any more of that swimming up to the surface. Those humans are nothing but trouble.
You got it. I'll find her. It was nice to meet you, Sebastian.
Why don't you go see Flounder? He's in the caverns near the throne room and theater.
She went up to the surface again to see this big human boat. But she's been gone a really long time, and I think there's a storm coming.
Well, I'm sure she'll be back soon. Maybe we could collect those treasures for her while we wait.
I don't know. There's lots of pufferfish and eels over there. And we don't get along. Yeah, that's it. Maybe you could grab the treasures, and I'll take them back to the treasure cave.
No problem. You just stay here, and I'll be back in a minute.
Collect each treasure and return it to Flounder. Watch out for pufferfish and eels.
Suppose you could help me with those giant clams, too. See, Sebastian told me to get them open so he can collect the pearls for King Triton. But they keep ignoring me.
You got it, Flounder.
Find the oysters and use twirl magic to open them up.
Thank you.
all the human stuff we collected to the treasure cave. When you see Ariel, would you tell her to meet me there?
Sure. I'll go see if she's still up on the surface.
You should visit Ariel. She's by the beach. To get to the surface, go through the treasure cave.
I usually love coming up here, but something's different today.
Oh, do you think anybody could be watching us? Daddy can't find out that I swam to the surface.
Let me take a look. I'll be right back.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Back! Did you see Eric? Oh, he lives up there in the castle, above the beach.
Wow! I didn't know that you'd met a human before.
Well, we haven't actually met, but I rescued him during the storm. He was sailing home and got thrown overboard. Oh, I've just got to see him again.
I'm sure you will, but not now. You have to get back to the palace. Sebastian says you're really late.
The concert. Oh my gosh, I have to go. Thank you so much for helping me. I hope we meet again soon. Goodbye.
Congratulations. You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. See or customize your appearance.
You came back.
Me too. I was hoping we could go on another adventure.
That's what I was thinking. In fact, if we could just find a way to get past all this icky seaweed, we could look for human treasures inside the boat.
Oh, I know how to get rid of that seaweed. Give me one second.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Thank you.
magic to remove the imp webs. Well done. Wonderful.
You did it. Now we can go. Flounder. Oh no. I promised Flounder I'd help him by the treasure cave. But if I go now, the current might wash away all the amazing human stuff inside the boat.
If you like, I can go help Flounder while you get the treasures here.
Oh, that would be fantastic. Thank you.
Flounder is waiting for you in the caverns near the throne room and theater. Well done.
Some pufferfish and eels up there guarding those treasures, and I really want to get them for Ariel. But you know, I kind of got this cold and...
That's okay, Flounder. I'm here to help.
Whew. I mean, cool. If you get the treasures, I'll bring them to the treasure cave.
You got a deal.
Collect each treasure and return it to Flounder. Watch out for pufferfish and eels.
This stuff. I just gotta figure out how to get it past Sebastian. Hey, do you think you could, you know, talk to him while I get these into the treasure cave?
Sure, I'd be happy to.
Would you go help Sebastian? He's by the cave that's next to the treasure cave.
Gonna do Those fish are supposed to be guarding the palace gates, but they all went and got themselves trapped in those bubbles. If the king gets to the gates and the fish in there, he's gonna fire himself a crab.
I think I can help you, Sebastian. Just wait here.
Match three or more bubbles of the same color. Move the left and right arrow keys to aim. Press the space bar to fire. Round one. Bubbles of the same color together to make them pop.
Lady. Now, I just gotta make sure them fish get to the gates before the king.
I'm glad I could help.
Well, if you're still in a generous mood, would you mind tracking down Ariel? I think she's up to something in that theater. I tell you, that girl can get into trouble faster than a shark can catch a squid.
Find Ariel in the theater. Got it.
Ariel is waiting to see you in the theater.
Be sure to come. I promise it will be magnificent. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
to remove the imp webs.
You did it!
Oh, that's so much better. Thank you. But gosh, the coral looks kind of gloomy, doesn't it? I hope it's okay.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Just let me, polish it up a bit.
Find the pieces of coral and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance.
Almost like magic.
I'm just glad I could help.
Well, Daddy'll be here any minute, and I know he's gonna love it. Oh my gosh, I was supposed to meet Flounder at the sunken boat, and I completely forgot.
I could go look for him, if you'd like. That way you can stay here and meet your father.
Oh, that would be so great. Thank you.
Flounder really needs your assistance. He's in the sunken boat.
Giant statue of that human Ariel's crazy about. You know, Eric? But before I could show it to her, the Sea Witch's two creepy eels got it and took it back to her lair. I tried to follow them, but I just couldn't get past the entrance.
I'll go look for the statue. Why don't you go back to the treasure cave and I'll meet you there?
That'd be awesome. Thanks. Oh, and, don't let the Sea Witch catch you.
What to do. I just have to get rid of those imps. Then the barrier will stop blocking the entrance.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Time to make your way to Ursula's lair.
No! Oh, I can't stand it! It's too easy! The child is allowed a human, and not just any human, a prince! Oh, her daddy. What was that? Who's there? I warn you, I don't take kindly to intruders. Boys, stop playing around.
Get to the statue at the end of the path and use twirl magic to collect it. Hide behind rocks so Ursula doesn't see you. Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now.
Making Ariel's dream. What was that?
Ursula's going to turn around. Hide behind a rock.
Soon I'll have that little mermaid right where I want her. Observe, Jetson!
Bring Ariel to me!
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now. Ursula's going to turn around, hide behind a rock.
Soon, I'll have that little mermaid right where I want her. Boys, stop playing around.
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now. Ursula's going to turn around, hide behind a rock.
Show yourself. Boys, stop playing around.
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now.
You did it!
Be with her, Prince.
You got the statue! Oh, Ariel's gonna love it!
Why don't I go find her so you can give it to her?
You do that? Cool!
I'll be back in no time.
Please go visit Ariel at the beach. You can get there through the treasure cave. Magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Daydreaming.
Well, hurry! You have to come to the treasure cave. Flounder and I have a really big surprise for you.
A surprise? Oh, I love surprises. I'll meet you there.
Ariel would like to speak with you. She's in the treasure cave.
Are the best. Thank you. It looks just like him. It even has his eyes. Oh, why, Eric, run away with you? Oh, this is all so sudden.
We're glad you like it.
Oh, please. Is there anything I can do to thank you?
Well, is there any chance you've seen a crystal?
Let me think. You know,
did see something shiny floating by the sunken boat. It could have been a crystal. Why don't you try looking there?
I will. I hope to see you both again very soon. Thanks for being such good friends.
You have to go? But what if there are more pufferfish or eels?
Oh, you'll be fine, Flounder. I think you're a lot braver than you know.
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to defeat the imp and destroy its portal.
What a marvelously helpful girl you are. Oh, I'm gonna tell the Sea King about you. That's what I'm gonna do.
Crystal again! There's the imp! And it has a crystal! Oh, slow down!
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite. Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, customize your appearance.
Hello?
You're Cinderella!
Yes, that's right. Have we met before?
just... visiting.
Well, it's very nice to meet you. Are you here to see my stepmother, Lady Tremaine? Or perhaps one of my stepsisters, Drizella or Anastasia?
No, actually, I'm looking for... well... Have you seen anything strange around here?
Why, yes, I have. And it's the most unusual thing. All of a sudden, there are cobwebs everywhere I look. No matter how carefully I clean, they just keep appearing. And Stepmother says I must have the manor completely sparkling, or I can't go to the royal ball.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
You did it!
Use twirl magic to remove the imp webs. Wonderful!
Why, look! All the cobwebs are gone! Thank you so much for helping me.
You're very welcome.
I was wondering, before you go, could you help me with the candles? They seem to have all gone out.
Sure, that'll be easy.
Find the wall candles and use twirl magic to light them up.
Much better. Thank you.
You're welcome. Everything looks so nice now that it's all bright and glowing.
It is nice, isn't it? I don't suppose I could trouble you for one more favor, could I? You see, I'm looking for my mouse friend, Gus. He went into the woods a little while ago and hasn't come back yet. Poor Gus is always getting himself into trouble. Could you help me find him?
I'd be happy to help. And don't worry. I'll find him.
Gus could use your help. You'll find him in the woods.
You did it!
Well done. Well done. You need Cinderella's blue crystal to open this treasure chest. Gus could use your help. You'll find him in the woods. Well done.
Cinderella has been very worried about you. What are you doing out here?
Looka, looka! Pretty paper!
Oh, is that what you're trying to get? It looks like an invitation.
Tuk, tuk, to the ball!
Oh, it is an invitation! Then it must be Cinderella's invitation to the ball! She won't be able to go without it! No wonder you were so upset. Don't worry, Gus. I'll help you get it.
Find the item that the imps have hidden and use twirl magic to return it to its proper place. Jacques is waiting for you in the foyer of the manor. The needle and thread at the end of the path and use twirl magic to collect them. Hide behind wooden beams so Lucifer doesn't see you. Lucifer's asleep. It's safe to go now. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide, quickly! Lucifer's asleep. It's safe. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide, quickly! Lucifer's asleep. It's safe to go. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide, quickly. Lucifer's asleep. It's safe. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide, quickly. Lucifer's asleep. It's safe to go. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide, quickly. Lucifer's asleep. It's safe to go now. Lucifer's about to open his eyes. Hide.
Well done.
We did it!
That was fun!
Fairy, fairy! Up a finger belly, boom!
Okay, don't worry. I'll hurry right up there.
Perhaps you should visit Jacques. He's upstairs in Cinderella's room.
At the top. Guess it's time to hop to it.
To get to your goal, jump across the platforms. Jacques is waiting for you upstairs in Cinderella's room.
You did it!
Got a little birdies in! Birdies helper with Cinderella dress!
Oh, don't worry, I can fix
that. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Wonderful!
Royal ball. Where could it be?
Oh, Jack, no. Guss-Guss have it.
Then I'll find him and that necklace.
Guss-Guss right to hide from Rusafi in our music room. Better look at that.
The music room. Got it. You stay here, Jack, and I'll be right back.
Gus is in the music room. I think he needs your help.
One of my favorite songs.
Select each key with the cursor and click the mouse button to play back the notes in the correct order. Well done.
You did it! Wonderful! Wonderful! You did it!
See? I knew imps didn't like music! Now we just need to get that necklace.
Use the wand to turn imps into sprites. Then use twirl magic to collect the items they drop. Well done.
Guess you take that straight to Cinderella and I'll meet you there.
You'll find Cinderella just outside by the coach.
Look at this beautiful dress! Have you ever seen such a beautiful dress?
Wow! It's very pretty! I'm sure you're going to have a magical time at the royal ball.
Oh, I hope so. You see, my fairy godmother made me this beautiful coach and transformed all of my mouse friends into horses. But now the wheels have disappeared. Oh, I'm afraid I'll never be able to get to the royal ball in time.
Just wait here. Let me see what I can do.
Find the carriage wheels and use twirl magic to return them to their proper place.
Thank you so much! Going to a royal ball in a beautiful gown and a sparkling coach, why, it's like a dream come true!
I've gotta find those imps! I bet they're not finished making mischief! Maybe I should go and check to make sure they haven't caused any trouble down the road.
Oh dear, we can't get through! Whatever could be stopping us? Do you think you could help? I have a feeling you can do magic just like my fairy godmother.
I'd be happy to. Just wait right here.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
You did it!
Thank you.
get to the ball without any problems now. I hope you have a wonderful time.
Oh, thank you. I won't ever forget how much you've helped me. Wait, you should come too. I'm sure my fairy godmother could make you a dress.
I'd like to, but I have to find the special crystal first. Maybe I'll see you there
later. All right then. Goodbye.
Congratulations. You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. Customize your appearance.
Seems to be blocking my way, but I'm not sure what it is. Could you try to use your magic to help? I don't want to be late for my first royal ball.
Oh, let me see what I can do.
Get close to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. You did it!
Is chiming so oddly.
I think I might know what's wrong. I'll be right back.
Make your way inside the clock tower and then up to the top. Well done.
Up there. If the clock doesn't chime correctly, Cinderella's night at the royal ball will be ruined. orange chimes. I better clean them off.
Match three or more bubbles of the same color. Move the left and right arrow keys to aim. Press the space bar to fire. Round one.
Cinderella's happily ever after.
Please go inside the palace.
Imps no more. Soon you'll be sprites. It's time for me to set things right.
Get close to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. Well done.
Thank you for clearing the staircase. I'm sure I can get through now. But I think you may be needed in the ballroom. It seems something odd is happening in there.
Don't worry. I'll go see what it could be. I think I have a good idea.
There's a gentleman who could use your assistance. He's waiting by the buffet table. Did it!
closer. You look as if you've seen something strange.
I most certainly have. Why, all the food is floating away. Each time I fill my plate, it just drifts off. Do you suppose this is part of the evening's entertainment?
I'm not sure, but I'd be happy to go investigate for you.
Use the wand to turn imps into sprites. Then use twirl magic to collect the items they drop. Well done.
Everything's all fixed. You should be able to enjoy your meal now.
Well, thank you, dear. But I'm afraid everything is not all fixed. The guests in the garden are in a fluster about some hubbub or another out there.
Oh, well, I'll go see if I can help them, too.
The woman by the exit to the garden could use your help.
Garden. It's all covered in icky, sticky webs. It's shameful, I tell you. And all this on the night the prince is courting a mysterious maiden. Why, this could ruin the whole evening.
Maybe you should go and check on the prince while I try to take care of the garden.
That's a marvelous idea, my dear. Aren't you clever?
Get close to the shield, imp, and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. Imp webs. Well done.
Oh, that's much better, dear. Now there's only one thing missing. A romantic ambience. If you could light all the lanterns, it would provide the perfect mood.
Sure. I'll make it so the gardens all glow.
Find the lamps and use twirl magic to light them up.
Job you've done, dear. The garden looks absolutely magical. Oh, and there was a young lady asking for you. I believe she's the mysterious maiden the prince is fancying.
Thank you, ma'am. I'll go find her right away.
Please go see Cinderella. She's in the ballroom.
So glad you got my message. You see, I'm a little nervous. The prince's special waltz is about to begin, and I've never danced it before. I was wondering if you could help me.
I'd love to.
To dance, press the arrow key that matches the direction of the arrow shown on screen.
Wonderful, thank you. Now, before you go, I heard one of the guests talking about a beautiful crystal they saw downstairs. Perhaps it's the one you're looking for.
I'm sure it is. Thanks.
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite.
And close the portal. That's the only way Cinderella can live happily ever after, and I can return to my kingdom.
Oh, thank you for all you've done, dear. I have a feeling that everything is going to be all right now. Please say that you'll stay and enjoy the ball.
I'm afraid I can't. Besides, I think the prince is getting ready to ask you for a dance.
Really? Do you think so? Why, that would be more than I ever dreamed
of. You'd be surprised what dreams can do. So don't ever stop dreaming. Goodbye, Cinderella.
Goodbye, dear.
Congratulations. You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal.
Phew! Now that I've used my magic to turn all the imps back into sprites, they can come back and tend the garden. And who knows? Maybe it'll be even more beautiful than before. You! Where have you taken the sprites? And Giant Sam has all my friends! Uh-oh! That big imp must be headed to the portal room! That imp's not here! Oh, I hope it didn't go downstairs! If it finds a way to get through the door, it could head to the portal's power source and disappear with the sprites forever! Oh no! It's as bad as I thought! I hope I'm not too late! You have to bring my sprite friends back!
Chase the giant imp and stop it from reaching the end of the tunnel. Watch out for the shield imps and the imp webs. They'll try to slow you down. You must stop the giant imp from getting to the end of the tunnel. Stop the giant imp from getting to the end of the tunnel. You must stop the giant imp from getting to the end of the tunnel. Stop the giant imp from getting to the end of the tunnel. The giant imp is about to get away. Keep using your magic to stop it.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4... That's funny. There's still a sprite missing. I better check the portals. Uh-oh. I think I know where it went. This portal leads to Princess Tiana.
Wonderful. See or customize your appearance. Thank you. see you customize your appearance.
Welcome to Tiana's Palace. My name's Tiana, and I'm the owner and chef here.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Tiana.
Well, it's very nice to meet you, too. But I'm so sorry. I'm afraid you haven't come on our best day. I've been working up some special new recipes back in the kitchen, and now everything out here's turned into a big old mess. I just hope we can open on time
Maybe
tonight.
Maybe I can help. What's been going wrong?
You know, I can't really put my finger on it, but... Well, for one, all the candles on the tables just went and blew themselves out at the same time. I can't for the life of me figure out why.
That sounds like something I can fix.
Oh, that would be a tremendous help. Thank you.
Find the candles on each table and use twirl magic to light them up.
Better. I think you must have a little magic in you.
Maybe just a little. But have you been having any other problems? I'd like to help some more.
Well, now that you mention it, something seems to be rattling the chandelier. And one of my waiters said they saw a crystal floating around upstairs. Mind you, I haven't seen it. But if you have a few moments, I'd sure appreciate your help figuring things out.
A floating crystal? That's great! I've been looking for a crystal, and I bet that's it!
You know, I wonder if that special gumbo recipe Mama Oda gave me would help. She said it's full of magic. I'm not quite sure exactly what it does, but I guess that someone with your magic touch can figure it out.
I'd be happy to give it a try.
Use twirl magic until each gumbo pot matches the color of the tray underneath it. You did it!
A crystal floating up there. I think it landed right upstairs.
Chase the imp with the crystal. Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic. You did it!
Thank you so much for all your help. Everything's back on track and we should be able to open up in just a minute. I hope you'll come back and visit again soon. I'll be sure to have a pot of gumbo and some fresh beignets waiting for you.
Oh, I'm just glad I could help. And I'll definitely be back for dinner soon. Everything smells
Congratulations.
Delicious.
Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal.
Are back to being sprites again. And there's no way I'm going to try any more advanced spells without my fairy godmother here to help me. I don't want to have to chase down imps ever again. Oh, look! The garden is beautiful! It really needed the sprites here to take care of the flowers. I wonder if maybe one day, when I'm a fairy godmother, I can go back and visit the princesses again. I hope so. But for now, I know I have to keep practicing, so that someday I can truly make a princess's dreams come true.
Well, it seems that we've reached the end of our story. And what a lovely ending it was. Because one young apprentice was brave and helpful, all of the princesses had their happily ever afters. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. If you'd like, you may practice your dance here. You did it!